good old American lad. Oh, you're not actually attacking me yet, huh? What if I shoot you a few times? In the mouth. Eat some American lad. I know your game. Actually, no, that's a mistake. I don't know your game. Thank you. Concentrating very hard. Jesus, something's happening. I think what it is I'm going to die very soon. So, there's that to look forward to. I have this the entire time. Die. Oh. Control? Oh. Sorry, I killed your pet.
You don't understand. You never were in control.
Jesus Christ. Nazi fits fucking everywhere. Here he is.
Fergus.
Come on, give me a hand, you lazy bastard. How's the head, Blazkowicz?
How'd you find me?
We got a distress call from Pippa. We found her body.
They got Wesley too, Fergus.
Bloody hell.
Come on, miss. We have to get you out of here.
Yeah, listen, Blazko. We can't change what happened. You did a hell of a job finding that folder. Which means we've got the location of Death's Head's compound. Eh? We bloody got it. Can you believe it?
There's this dream. Something important. It's gone when I wake up. No time for dreams, I guess.
Ah, damn it! Forgot to take a piss before we left. Why didn't you remind me, Blazko?
I look like your babysitter, Fergus.
Fuck it. Almost there. You sure killed that big fucking monster proper, BJ. The biggest one is still out there. This may be our last chance to topple the Nazi Empire. Now it's time to get it done, eh? And the world is counting on us and all that. No pressure. Except in my goddamn bladder.
Monster never dies, no matter how many times you kill it. Just sheds its skin and changes form. I feel the weight of the world pushing me down. I try to carry it nonetheless. One last time. Then I can rest.
Ah, and that's the old blood. Well, we're gonna give Wolfenstein a bit of a rest for a while. And, I don't know what I'll do next, but, see you in the next one, whatever that may be.